a certain man had two sons. And the youngest of them asked his papa,
"Yo, pops, give me the portion of goods that falls to him. Give it to me."
So the father divided his livelihood to him.
One for you, and one for you. Now go, live prosperous. And kill donkey.
And not many days after, the younger son gathered all together, journeyed to a far country.
"Damn, y'all, I've been traveling for days, for miles. Now I've made it here to a faraway country. Now I'm down to spend all my riches on prodigal living."
"Hello, my friend. I am your fairy spend your money fairy guy. I've heard your wishes and I will take you to the most pumping club in all of the land." "Is that right, y'all? Let's go to Club PSP. Okay, y'all. We off!"
And there wasted his possessions for prodigal living.
Hey, it's your boy Thiznik on a beat, man. You already know. We jerking for Jesus out here on the West Coast, you know what I'm saying? Hey, check it.
I'm jerking for Jesus. Hey, I'm jerking for Jesus. Hey, I'm jerking for Jesus. Hey, I'm jerking for Jesus. Everybody in the church is jerking. Everybody in the club is jerking. Everybody in the party jerking. Everybody be jerking.
But when he had spent all,
"Damn, y'all, I spent all my riches. Now I ain't got nutters. I spent all my riches at Club PSP for the last month or maybe two."
"Okay, my friend. Goodbye. Please come again."
What?
There arose a severe famine in that land, and it began to be in want.
"Damn, y'all. Hungry, y'all. I ain't got nothing. I ain't got nutters. Man, someone help me, please. You, excuse me, man. Ah, you look like a nice young man. Would you have a spare dollar or spare something so I can eat? I ain't got nothing."
"Be gone, green slime. Be gone."
Then he went and joined himself to a citizen of that country, and he sent him into his fields to feed swine.
"Go and feed my swine."
"Okay, y'all."
And he would gladly have filled his stomach with the pods that the swine ate, and no one gave him anything.
"Mm-mm. These pods taste good."
But when he came to himself, he said,
"How many of my father's hired servants have bread enough to spare, and I perish with hunger? I will arise and go to my father and will say to him, 'Pops, I have sinned against heaven and before you, and I am no longer worthy to be called your son. Make me like one of your hired servants, y'all.'"
And he arose and came to his father. But when he was still a great way off, his father saw him and had compassion and ran and fell on his neck and kissed him. And the son said to him,
"Yo, pops, I have sinned against heaven and in your sight, and I am no longer worthy to be called your son."
But the father said to his servants,
"Bring out the best robe and put it on him. And put a ring on his hand and sandals on his feet. And bring the fatted calf here and kill it, and let us eat and be merry. For this my son was dead and is alive again. He was lost and is found."
And his oldest son was in the field, and as he came and drew near to the house, he heard music and dancing. So he called one of the servants.
Oh, one servant.
And he asked what these things meant.
What does this mean?
And he said,
like, your brother has come, and because he has received him safe and sound, like your father has killed a fatted calf.
But he was angry and would not go in.
Hulk, angry!
Therefore, his father came out and pleaded with him. So he answered and said to his father,
"Lo, these many years I have been serving you. I never transgressed your commandment at any time, and yet you never gave me a young goat that I might make merry with my friends. But as soon as this son of yours came, who has devoured your livelihood, with harlots you killed the fatted calf."
And he said to him,
"Son, you are always with me, and all that I have is yours. It was right that we should make merry and be glad, for your brother was dead and is alive again, and was lost and now is found."
And if it ain't about Jesus, we don't want to hear it. We don't want to hear it. We don't want to hear it.
See, I'm hating on the world because I want this spot. But I don't want what it costs because it costs a lot. See, the money and the drugs make you lose control. But I don't want to gain the world and lose my soul. This young swag in tune with the father. Question for the streets, what's a goon to a goon? A better question for a Millie Cole Reese. One white fly, what's a goon to my Jesus? Niece, Jehovah, Jehovah, Jehovah.